E dito po sa ilang college?
1.5 years. This church, this is the biggest in Asia, allegedly, you know? Kasi para makakita kayo ng ganito kalaki, you have to go to Europe. I've been to many parts of Asia, and of course Europe, at doon lang may mga ganitong kalaking simbahan. You don't see big churches, Catholic churches, I mean. Mosque, I don't know, or yung sa mga Muslim. Pero ang Catholic Church, this is just about the biggest. But not necessarily the oldest. Why? Ang history nito kasi, hindi ito yung original na Taal. The Taal comes in San Nicolas now. To prove that, meron doong old church, which is like 200 years old, constructed in the 16th century. 1575 something, kasi ito 1572. Yun. So that must be like 1575. Natabunan ng ashes ng vulkan. When the Taal volcano erupted in 1754, natabunan yun. So the people started to evacuate and to move. To decide. Kaya mapapansin ninyo, pumili sila ng mataas. Parang hili ang camp style. So safe dito sila. Siguro para pakita na they have big hearts, they have the passion to fight, to be strong. Parang ganun. They want to prove something that they are invulnerable, they are invincible, they are strong. And for that matter, naging heritage ito. At totoo naman.